And we now welcome to Larry King Live Dr. Jan Adams, the plastic surgeon who performed plastic surgery on the late Donda West, and understand you want to say something.
Yeah, Larry, what I really want to say is I want to thank you for this opportunity. Basically, I had come here to talk about things in the press that aren't accurate about me. But I have a tremendous amount of love and respect for the West family, and they've asked me not to go on. And I've said from the very beginning, I don't have a side in this. They are my side. And so I'm going to respect their wishes. And I'm going to apologize to you because I think I'm taking up your airtime. But I will not be on the show and I will not discuss any of that. I'm going to honor their wishes, okay?
Meaning you won't answer any questions about anything?
None.
All right, then how will you ever answer questions? I mean, where does this go?
Well, I will talk with them.
I'm not mentioning Mrs. West.
I will talk with them. When they're comfortable, then I'll be comfortable. If they're never comfortable, then I'll never be comfortable. They are what's important to me. I said that from the start, and that's what I'll continue to honor.
Then just a few things having nothing to do with them. Don't you want to speak out?
No.
You don't want to?
No. I do not.
All right. But you came here to speak out.
That's correct. But I'm going to honor their wishes. Mm-hmm.